अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाय चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ग्रीटिंग्स। दिस लेसन इज फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 1। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल शो यू अ स्मॉल कन्वर्सेशन क्लिप बिटवीन टीचर एंड स्टूडेंट, सो लेट्स सी।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर।
Good morning. Can anybody tell me? Yes. Tell me. When do we say good morning?
Teacher, may I?
Yes.
We say good morning when we meet someone in the morning.
Very good, Meena. Clap for Meena, everyone. Very good. मीना ने बिल्कुल सही बताया। जब हम सुबह के वक्त किसी से मिलते हैं, तो हम उन्हें गुड मॉर्निंग कहते हैं। Now, tell me, when do we say good afternoon?
Teacher, I want to say.
Yes, very good. Tell us, when do we say good afternoon?
Teacher, when we meet someone in the afternoon.
Yes, very good. When we meet someone in the afternoon, means after 12 o'clock to till 4 o'clock, we say good afternoon. Whenever we meet someone between 12 p.m., 12 noon to 4 p.m. Okay, now tell me, when do we say good evening?
Teacher, I want to say.
Yes, Ahmed. Tell us, when do we say good evening?
When we meet someone in the evening.
Very good, Ahmed. When we meet someone in the evening, it means after 4 o'clock or 4 p.m. in the evening, we say good evening. Okay, now tell me, when do we say good night? Yes, Geeta. Tell us, when do we say goodnight?
Teacher, when we go to bed, we say goodnight.
Very good. When we want to sleep and when we go to bed, we say goodnight. So, children, I hope you better understand what we learned today about greetings. We learned about good morning, good afternoon, good evening and good night.
So children, you have listened that when we meet someone in the morning, we say good morning. Morning का मतलब होता है सुबह। जब हम किसी को सलाम करते हैं सुबह में, इंग्लिश में गुड मॉर्निंग कहते हैं। Next, we have listened about good afternoon. Afternoon means दोपहर, ठीक है। हम दोपहर में किसी को मिलते हैं तो we say good afternoon. Next have learned about good evening. यानी जब हम शाम को किसी से मिलते हैं तो हम उस वक्त कहते हैं good evening. And lastly, when we meet someone at night, or you can say when we go to bed, we say good night. Okay, so children, I hope you definitely learned from this video and enjoyed it, and keep connected with our YouTube channel Tech Learning. Thank you very much. Take care, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.